Another bounty. Okay. Got you. Feels, yes. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Needed this. That's it.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics. I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety, I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day.
If he's on the side.
The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced. Mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh! Brother! You a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Hello, squatter camp. Sons of bitches been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks are mutating, some faster than others. We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
Tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else, we'd like you to check. We did send a team in, on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind.
O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Oh, yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus, I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
means that the infected subject, the Freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. There's one. Must be Cooper. What the hell are you doing down here, man? Yeah, that doesn't look good. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right now.
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on.
Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. I didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I can't
believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off.
Ow.
Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian,
four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here.
What it takes to
survive. Oh, you know those men, Cooper? The others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Colonel, I've spotted him.
I got a use for you.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch! Don't let him get away, Deej. God damn it, don't let him get away, Deej.
Thank you.
caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
Now, we'll just see about that.
St. John out.
What do we got? All right, where? Shit, wrong way. Let's see what I can do.
Riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Let's go.
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel? I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.